Hi, I'm Corwin Sutherin, Pediatric Occupational Therapist at IRMAC, and today we're going to look at baby development from the age of about 6 months to 8 months. And this little girl right here, at this age, she is about 7 months, and so balance has improved to where she can reach and grasp and maintain her balance. But if I take her and tilt to the side to just a little bit, she still keeps her balance and can come back up. On the early end, about 6 months, often they may tip a little bit and need a little support. So she's 7 months, she's got good balance, she's playing with toys, and still staying upright. So I'm gonna take this. So she should be able to roll, and she should be able to be interested in trying to get a toy. She may not be able to get it, but she knows that she needs to move and get over close to that toy. So she's looking around, she's moving. And when I put her right here on her side a little bit, she should easily be able to either roll to her tummy or to her back. So she rolls right to her tummy. So rolling, she'll be able to roll to the right, to the left. And she's pushing up with her arm, getting ready for crawling, which will probably be the next large gross motor activity. So looking at large muscles, gross motor, we're gonna look at one more, and then we'll look at fine motor, what she does with her hands. So as I take her and I put her on her back, I'm gonna look at her head control. She keeps her head right in midline as I bring her up, so she's developed good head control, which is what she should be doing. Now we're going to look at hand skills. So easily she grabs this toy, brings her right up to her mouth, brings her right to midline, using her right and left hands. If I bring another toy and bring her right to her, she reaches, she's got a grasp, it's called a gross grasp, brings it right up to her mouth. And at this age, remember, a lot of toys go to the mouth, so make sure you use age-appropriate toys where she doesn't choke on them. This is a 1-inch block, which she's easily able to grab. So she's got good hand skills. If I take this and show her something else, she recognizes that I took that toy away. And if I kind of show her kind of the holes here in this little, she sees that. She does some finger isolation, what she should be doing with her hand skills. Some other social things, she should be able to, at this age, do some babbling. She may or may not say mama, dada. And the way she'll recognize is with a facial expression, she'll recognize mom and dad, and she may smile. So these are just a few developmental activities that babies should be doing at between 6 to 8 months of age. And if you have any questions or concerns regarding your baby's development, contact your pediatrician.